how you doing? Yeah! What a night! What a crowd! Look at this place, Google. Look at this place.
I love the Jones Beach audience, let me tell you!
Can you believe these guys?
I cannot, dude. I'm a little incredulous right now.
Incredulous, I know. I can feel the love coming from this audience right now. I'm feeling it.
I knew it was going to be crazy, though. Jones Beach always is.
Always crazy. Isn't that a thing?
There's Long Island crazy. And that's some crazy shit.
That's like a term?
The term, Long Island crazy. Google it. It's good crazy, though. It's like one of the best crazies.
It's a good crazy.
But yeah, but you want to be careful. Proceed with caution.
Well, I love this crowd. I can tell this is going to be a good one tonight. This is going to be a good one, Noodles.
Best ever, I bet. I bet it's going to be the best ever.
It might be the best. It's Saturday night, right? I mean,
is it? It's got to be. I mean, this is no Wednesday night crowd, right? Nobody here is going to work tomorrow morning, am I right? We're going to leave it all on the floor tonight.
Yes.
Thank you so much for being here with us tonight. We got a bunch of songs to play for you. We're going to do a newer one right now. This is the title track off our latest record. This is Let the Bad Times Roll.
Yeah.
here must be emitting a radiation as injurious to a human being. I suggest, I urge, that everybody keeps clear till we know more about its effect.
We'll be right back.
so loud. Are you guys entertained right now or what? I feel very entertaining right now, dude.
You are entertaining, my friend.
Because they're so loud, they make us feel this way. These guys are so loud. They are singing louder than we are. Look, they're screaming. We stopped playing like 5 minutes ago. They're still just screaming and yelling and cheering, and they're not stopping. It frightens me a little bit. No, I'm kidding. I like it. It's really great. It's amazing.
It's not for the weak of heart, though, is it?
I'm really impressed by the volume, how loud it is.
Absolutely.
We have microphones, they don't, and they're louder than we are.
Yeah. I think their voices are prettier than ours, too.
I don't know. Maybe it's because there's so many people here. I don't know. There's got to be.
There's a lot of people here. I heard a number earlier. Can I get
scores
that,
of people. Score.
Can I get that number updated? Let me see.
You can get a number?
Yeah, they're. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Dexter, you're not going to believe this. It's another fucking world record.
And you're in here modern.
They just gave you the number of the attendance here tonight at Jones Beach Amphitheater in Wantagh, New York, on Long Island.
A record for attendance.
A world record. 1,219,005 people here tonight.
I mean, that's a lot of people, but come on, Noodles.
I know, it's a world record.
I think you're putting this on. I mean, come on, there's a lot of people. There can't be a million people here.
What was that number again? Did you get that number?
Tell me the same number if you're telling the truth. I want to know what that number is.
1,219,000. Yeah! 1,219,005 people here tonight!
It must be true. It must be true.
Jones Beach, give yourselves a round of applause!
This is turning into an amazing night, Noodles. No wonder.
No, dude, this could be the best one yet.
I guess they're packed really close together. That's why it looks like so many people, I guess. I don't know.
This guy wants us to know that it's his bachelor party tonight. So.
Bachelor party.
Yeah.
Yeah. A lot of special events going on tonight.
That's you know what right. That means? Strippers in that guy's house.
Yeah! Oh, then he's getting wasted tonight.
Yeah, he's going to be wasted. You won't remember this tomorrow.
You know, but besides how loud they are, it's how well they're singing right now. It's like they know all the words. They're singing all the parts.
Dude, it's like their voices, the tone, the timbre, their timing. It's like a choir of earthbound angels here at Jones Beach tonight. Really is.
A choir of angels. A choir of angels.
A
That's
choir
what it
of
is.
Earthbound angels. They're very much still alive. And they're here tonight.
Yes. It's like they all got together and practiced before.
But their voices are angelic. Their souls are a little dirty.
They're what?
Their souls are a little naughty.
They're a little naughty. Ah, okay. Yes.
Voices like angels.
Okay.
But there's some intellect and mischievousness going on. You see it in each of them. There's a twinkle, a spark of intelligence in each and every one of their eyes. This is a crowd that likes their curse words, my friend.
They like the curse words. They like to cuss. They like to cuss.
When shit is fucked up, they will let you know it. Am I right, Jones Beach?
I don't doubt it. How did you get from, you said you looked in their eyes, a spark of intelligence, and then curse words. How does that go together?
Well, you didn't read the recent study? There was a study.
Study?
Johns Hopkins University recently published a study that proves conclusively that intelligent people love to curse.
I thought that was Sloan Kettering.
Might have been Sloan Kettering. It might have been Sloan Kettering. I get my...
Intelligent people like a woman. We must have a bunch of geniuses in this audience tonight. How would you guys like to sing and cuss with us right now? This part of our song. Come on, I said, how would you guys like to sing and cuss with us right now? All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3.
God, you stupid!
Shut up, motherfucker!
You're right, Noodles. Some good cussing, good cussers out there.
And beautiful voices.
Not beautiful voices. Yeah,
beautiful voices and excellent cursing.
Naughty souls.
Naughty souls, I love it.
And you were pretty good yourself on that.
I played the shit out of that song. There was that one mistake, but we're going to forget about that. Other than that, I killed that song.
Yeah, my friend Noodles here. We call him Noodles because he's always playing guitar. He never stops playing guitar.
That's true.
If only you'd made up that one.
I didn't write that one.
Now, when you play all the time, and you play parts of songs sometimes that I really enjoy. There's a part of a song you played.
I mostly only know parts of songs.
You don't learn whole songs, parts of songs, but that's all right.
Who's got the time?
That's good enough. It's the effort. So can you play that thing you were playing the other day? It was really cool.
There was one thing I played that Dexter liked for the first time the other day. I think it goes something like this.
That was it. Black Sabbath, right? I mean,
no, I wrote this.
He's got three of them. He's gonna show them all to you right now. I gotta get out of the way.
Let's do, the other part of the song that I love. You know, I've been playing punk rock guitar for 40 years, and really, I think it's time I brought some fucking metal. Is something that Todd taught me the other day. It's a little glam metal, but it's still metal. It's pretty cool. I don't know who wrote this song. Maybe Todd did. It's just something he taught me backstage the other day, and it goes something like this. So much fun. Thank you for encouraging me. I would love to keep doing this, but I don't know what else. I think that's all the parts I know. Does anyone else have any ideas? Anyone?
Hey, I've got one. Try to keep up.
Shit. I think that giant cartoon Noodles just called me out. guess I'm gonna have to kick his fucking ass.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh, man, this is really something. Cheers. Cheers, everybody. Summery night. You know, before I go any further, I just want to say this is a special night. This is really great. It makes me remember how, you know, for a couple years, we didn't play any shows at all, right? COVID, 2 or 3 years, no shows. So I'm thinking about that tonight, playing the show and being here with you, and the fact that we're able to come and play for you guys and come to see the show. It really means a lot to us. It's really very special. Thank you guys for coming. Thank you very much. This is awesome. This is a great night. This is really, really cool. I'm going to play a song on a piano. A song I wrote a long time ago. This song's called Gone Away, and it's a song that I wrote about, thank you, a song I wrote about losing a loved one, having someone pass away. It's one of the worst things you can go through, of course, and I'm just going to talk about it for a second. I think the worst thing about it is that you feel like you're the loneliest person in the world, like it's such an isolated feeling, like no one can possibly understand what you're going through, and that's what I was feeling when I wrote this song. When I play this song now, I think about the person that I lost. But what I'm realizing tonight is that we are not alone. We're all here together. And this is really a very special night tonight. This is great. And thank you. This is my phone, the light on my phone. And this light represents one of the stars that was in my life. That's no longer here. And if you guys know what I'm talking about, if you had someone that used to be in your life that maybe it isn't anymore, I'd like to see whatever you got. I'd like to see your phone. I'd like to see your wristband. I'd like to see whatever you got out there tonight. And we'll share this moment together, moment of remembrance. This is very awesome. Thank you, guys. All right, here it goes. Gone Away.
Away, and it feels.
Yeah, let's hear it for Derek! Let's hear it for Pierre! Nice one! So cool. I just look at it, I go, heck yeah. You know what I mean?
You know, we played Jones Beach a bunch. We've done festivals here, we've done opening slots, we've done headlining slots here, but this is by far the best show that has ever happened at Jones Beach ever.
I think so. I'd go with that. Give that a yes, man.
I'm gonna take it a step further. I'm gonna say that this is the best thing that has ever happened to rock and roll ever in the history of rock and roll ever!
That's a bold statement. That's a lot.
I'm pretty sure I know my bests of things, and I think tonight is the best. The best that has ever happened
tonight.
Ever.
Well, hell yeah, then. Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah. That's what I say, hell yeah.
Hell yeah. You know what a more intelligent person would say, Dexter?
I don't know. Wait, that sounded pretty good.
Well, according to the study we referenced earlier, a more intelligent person would say, fuck yeah!
Oh, fuck right. Yeah! Okay, yeah. That's good. Yeah, I like that. I like that.
Fuck yeah! Fuck yeah!
Fuck yeah!
Fuck yeah!
Straight.
I think we did it, Dexter.
Are we officially there, Noodles? Is it the best thing ever to happen to rock and roll?
We did it, absolutely.
I mean, we didn't do it. They did it. They did.
I agree. I mean, it started off great. We had Simple Plan on stage tonight. They absolutely killed it. That's it for Simple Plan.
Simple Plan. Yes.
Then right after them, Sum 41 took the stage and murdered it.
They're awesome. They're great.
We've been having a blast touring with them. Not just this tour, especially this tour, but not just this tour. We go way back with both those bands. And what you don't know about those, you see how great they are every night on stage. You were here, they fucking killed it. What you don't know is they're just cool people to hang out with. We're having the time of our life. It's like summer camp with these guys. It's been a blast. So one more time for Simple Plan and Sum 41. But they're not the reason this is the best thing that ever happened to rock and roll ever. We are not the reason this is the best thing that ever happened to rock and roll ever. You guys are the reason for that. Absolutely. You showed up, you brought your spirit, you brought your passion, you brought your energy, and it means the world to us that you showed up in the first place, but to bring all that with you and share that with us, it's fucking amazing. So you guys are the reason this is the best thing that ever happened to rock and roll ever. Thank you, Jones Beach! Thank you, Long Island! Thank you, New York!
La-